head down there and sing with all my friends. I just want to make sure before we leave and go back home that we pay our respect and share some of our love and our prayers for the families of the victims of the tragedy at the Manchester Arena.
So I want everybody here tonight to look at the person standing next to you.